Rising prices at the pump have a lot of people considering the switch from gas to electric. And now Santa Cruz County is giving drivers more of an incentive to plug in by installing more charging stations for electric cars. Action News reporter May Chow has details for us tonight.
Take our little charge card, just wave it in front, and we wait for it to authorize.
The city of Santa Cruz hopes its three new electric car charging stations will spur motorists to ditch the pump and plug in. These stations are already up and running at the Ecology Action Building on Cedar Street. Good news for Kenneth Edelman, who let me take his Tesla out for a spin after it was charged at one of the new sites.
Now, if you work or want to shop and see a movie in this area, you can come here from San Francisco. You can charge silently while you're doing, you're having fun downtown, and you can drive back, and there's no inconvenience because they're charging while you're parked.
Edelman says the extra charging stations around town make it more convenient for out-of-town electric car drivers who don't need to worry about running out of power.
So the idea is if we deploy enough chargers that they'll be very convenient to charge, and that lets us go further in one day with the electric cars than we otherwise might.
Five more charging stations will be installed in Scotts Valley, Capitola, and Aptos. The stations, manufactured by South Bay-based Coulomb Technologies, operate free of charge and were paid for through a federal stimulus program grant.
Knowing that the charging stations are easily available, and for now we assume that they will be free to use, it's up to the property owner. But that is really an incentive, we think, to help people really think about a plug-in vehicle.
So it'd be really nice to have these public charging stations. The more the merrier.
Woo! Reporting in Santa Cruz, May Chow, KSBW, Action News 8.
May looking fine in that Tesla. An additional 50 electric car charging stations will be installed throughout Santa Cruz and Monterey counties in the next 8 months.